storms moving through our area as we go towards the 6 o'clock hour.
Storm Track 5 was there for you as severe storms rolled through our region.
The storm is capable of producing winds in excess of 60 miles per hour. I do want to show you the amount of lightning with this line of storms that's going all across the I-81 corridor.
You're looking at damage caused by a severe line of storms that swept through the area.
The Storm Track 5 weather team alerting you to severe weather danger on News 5 WCYB.
It's a great